This copper forest is quite spectacular. I don't know that I like it here, but its grandeur cannot be disputed.
Would you believe it is the least of the three forests in the upper world? As the third son of Aran Anyachka, the Golden Father, and Hoinal Anyachka, the Dawn Mother, Hadur received the third most grand of these forests.
I'm never going to remember those names.
Of course, his older brothers Nopkirai and Seilkirai preside over the Golden Forest and Silver Forest, respectively.
Nopkirai. That's the Sun King, right?
The eldest of the three brothers, yes. And Seilkirai is the King of the Wind.
Any other long names of upperworlders I've never heard before and will promptly forget once you tell me?
Most definitely. In fact, I'm not sure where to start.
Save it all for later. That's probably for the best.
My bag offers new items as they are needed. It appears you are in need. I must say, the bag has yielded some of its most impressive items yet.
I have gathered copper for building many times, but chopping it down is truly a first.
Thank you.
Was it really worth it?
I know. It's an honor to fight me.
Why'd you even bother?